cow.
We gotta get him.
Disgusting mustache.
These kids might be.
This guy just walking around looking like his own mugshot all day.
Okay, you guys can do this. Come on, boys. We're all rooting for you.
All right, you stupid little skid marks. Let's see what you got. These future frat boy.
Oh, yeah, go up high.
Hey, kid in the purple, does that outfit come with a trust fund? Is that what that is?
We need to get like
three. Wait, that's his dad? Alright, never mind. He's not a senator. There's no way. Hey ma'am, I'm so sorry I didn't insult you. Maybe you'll throw better if you just pretend I'm the Supreme Court next time. Honestly, maybe that would work. Kid, with hair like that, shouldn't you be yelling at minorities on a golf course? It's alright, Minecraft and Fortnite both suck. Whoa! I like how he pointed at me. Hold on, let's hear him talk so we can hear his voice crack. Everybody shut up and listen to his voice crack. What did he say?
Minecraft is ass.
Cool, but stupid. He just wanted to curse in front of people. He just thought it was super cool. Wow, Rip Van Winkle threw pretty well. No! Not gonna let it happen. Hey, girl throwing at me, you have a hairstyle that suggests you're really into horses. But you have a lot of porcelain horses in your house, right? Oh, and the fanny pack? Oh my god. Just start shouting, I'm a loser everywhere. All right. Sir, just throw your midlife crisis at me. It'll probably be a lot more effective. This retired gym coach.
No,
I know, you're not athletic, I can tell. Not at all.
I'm pretty much like you.
Are you eating one of the tomatoes? Oh, no, you're eating, sure. I thought he was just like, yeah, for sure. It's like, this is all I can afford here. You can tell he's cosplaying as poor.
Are you ready for something else now?
No.
That's right, you're not ready.
I was just curious as to what she would say if I said no.
Abigail!
Yeah! I did no but. Alright. Alright, so we got Maui from Moana throwing at me. How you doing?
You fucking know it!
You hit me in the face. I'm not saying thank you.
You're welcome anyway!
That's alright. You're welcome.
You do look just like him though.
Thank you.
Gorgeous, gorgeous hair. Oh my gosh. Damn. You make me very confused.
Good.
We used to have a loose board that would go up, and I went like, I wish I could do that. You're an attractive man, sir. I bet you get the best cuddles.
Woohoo!
And he's super cuddly. Dang that. So we got Snow White privilege throwing at me right now?
Yes!
I wanted to say the joke again because it's awesome.
It is a good joke. I'm making it my drag name.
Wow. So did you buy your entire outfit at Hobby Lobby? Is that what you did? You're probably a good idea. You know what? Don't shop there. Just steal from Hobby Lobby.
Exactly.
It's a lot better. It's a lot easier.
Store.
We're friends now.
Thank you.
That's what's happening.
I love your little sweet mess. I bought a kid's skincare in.
Whatever you said, for sure. Wasn't sure what it was.
Oh,
I got you. Because someone drags her through a Sephora. No, I knew she was going to have bad aim. Look at her roots. This girl has bleached her hair so much that when her hair gets pulled, it just snaps off. Isn't it weird that I knew you were into hair pulling? Isn't it weird? She's like, don't take shape. Oh, it is so strange. You look like the triggered meme.
What?
So you look like the triggered meme. Thank you so much. I hope your house burns down.